Hey kids, today we're doing Deli style grilled cheese sandwich. You're supposed to use about a tablespoon, and this is supposed to go on medium and below. About a tablespoon, of mayonnaise. And place it down. The grill is really hot now, or the skillet rather. We'll put that there. And the other side, another tablespoon or so of mayonnaise. The thought kind of repulses me until you start to think what mayonnaise is really made of, and then, you know, it doesn't seem as bad. But like I said, it's still kind of freaking me out, you know what I mean? Because, like, look at this. It just spit this piece off, and it's like, I don't know. It'll probably be the best sandwich ever made. Let me wipe up this stove. Hang on. Let me pull back a little bit. Look at that pretty piece right there. We'll get that. Okay. That really needs to be on a low heat. You can smell the mayonnaise. Let's look at what it did. Make that all dark brown really quick. Alrighty. Let that go for a little bit more. We'll be back.